I'm Anita Zager, and we're here at the Lake Superior Railroad Museum. It's a unique place because there are many pieces of equipment you can actually climb up on. And my grandchildren, they climb up into the Mallee and sit on the engineer's seat and pretend that they're driving the train and shoveling the coal and totally are absorbed in it. That my grandkids have fallen in love with trains because we've brought them here is probably my fondest memory now.